I promised myself if I won the Royal Rumble, I was not going to do it. No matter what, I was not going to do it. But this is a once-in-a-lifetime shot, so I got to point at the sign, man.
The Royal Rumble is a match that was designed to test the limits of every superstar in the WWE, to take them beyond where they thought they could go. Put 30 of the best athletes in the world in the ring and let them go until there is only one. Test those limits until there is only one. Last night, we found out who the one is. That one is Seth freaking Rollins. And now you have a decision as to who you are going to burn down at WrestleMania. Much like the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble match last night, Becky Lynch has the same decision. She will make her decision tomorrow night on SmackDown Live, but you need to make yours right here tonight. You know, trust me, you know maybe better than anybody else how fast the machine moves. We need to move, so I need to know. I need you to make the decision on the crossroad tonight. I'm gonna give you till the end of the night, Seth, but then the WWE champion Daniel Bryan is gonna be here. The Universal champion Brock Lesnar is going to be here. And I need you to tell me whose ass you are going to kick at WrestleMania.
I always believed in you. I was the guy by your side that whole time. And we promised to come up to WWE and take over together. He tried to stop us.
Well, you gonna go down the brother route? Talk about the brother you stabbed in the back on the same night your other brother told the world he was fighting leukemia again? Is that where you're going with this?
I'm sorry, but this conversation doesn't concern you.
Everything in this ring concerns me.
You've changed, man. Look at this guy. Look at you hanging out with this guy. You are a pure kiss ass. So go ahead, man. Go on to headline WrestleMania. I hope you beat Brock Lesnar, or I hope you beat Daniel Bryan. I hope you do. We both know the one guy who's always had your number, the one guy who you've never been able to beat fair and square, the one guy you've never been able to beat without Corporate Kane or J&J or this guy's help, and that's me. So what about it, Chuckles? I heard you got some stroke around here, so why don't you make this match for right now, Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose. Well, what's the matter?
Do you have to ask permission from your father-in-law first?
Get me a referee right now.